Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for NUS